Welcome back to Let's Play Shadow Arts 2. There's a whole bunch of stuff we can do. First of all, you've probably might have or might not have heard it in the last part, but there is some, why do you have that on? There is some wolf howlage, and wolf howlage? Okay, I should probably put the prism ban on you too, because then that'll give you a great boost in stats. Can he use the combat suit? No, basically not. What can we give you that you can wear? Yay! Finally! Alright, I need... Oh yeah, the Zodiac Bracelet stops petrification paralysis. The two item, well, one of the items I want, I think, is actually on, yeah, it's on Yuri. I want that. I want to prevent those, because, upcoming wolf bout without that item is actually quite difficult. As in, don't do it. you definitely want, the advantage. You know, I've been wearing face guards on these people. And the thing is, the headgear is slightly better. I don't know why I didn't switch it out. Maybe I'm just dumb. I don't think I need to have the Leonardo's bear on everyone. Also, I did check the, the whatchamacallit, Yeah, and I haven't used these in a while either. I did check the valleys things. There's not any new ones, sadly. Let's see. What do I have on add-on effects? Poison. Yeah, let's go with slow. Why not? Because there is a wolf bout in here. I've already mentioned this. And there is some guy who mentions wolves howling. I don't know where he is. Yeah, three wolf pack. That means we have to fight Blanca. Well, Blanca has to fight three wolves. Luckily it's not that bad once you kill one, but it's the fact of killing them. Because they do like to combo. I think west, south, and then east. Aha! Hello! Yep. It's only your territory because Blanca left. Aru Aru translated to Aru Aru. Okay, hey Blanca, can I fight these guys too? It's like, wait a minute.
Fate is a funny thing. Here I am fighting to protect the village again. You're a white demon, huh? We're the Black Dog Stars. Come on, Mash and Martega!
You know, with a name like Maya, I would think it would be a girl, a woman. But yeah, there's three of them, and they love to combo. Needless to say, as the leader, Maya has more HP. Mash is actually wind-based, so you're probably better off taking care of Martega first. I believe he's darkness-based. I didn't give myself any crests, either. Our Gale would have been helpful. Crap. Yeah, and the worst part about it is even though they don't have four people, they... And you'll see in a moment, they can use combo magic. Yeah, with three of them, they can use combo magic. Because they're dirty, dirty cheats. Luckily, individually, these guys are very, very weak, so once you beat one, it's not so bad. That should take care of him. Yeah. Also, that's what the Cosmic Bracelet was for. I completely lost my train of thought. I'm sorry. Oops. I believe the two helpers have like 150 HP and Maya has twice that much. Skip, poison. Grumble. 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 Is my timer going? Yes. Alright. I got a new, I didn't give you any... I can't believe I walked into this fight without any crests on. Also, it's starting to get warm out, and that makes me unhappy. I like it when it's cold out. If there's snow on the ground, I'm still out in shorts. Well, maybe not that extreme, but I'd rather it be cold. Yeah. I don't know, it's so sad that, you know, I'm so weak to heat, I suppose. I just don't like it being hot. I'd rather be cold. I'm a winter person, I have to say. I'd much prefer to be, you know, near freezing. I don't know, I just feel more comfortable during that. Yeah, I gotta heal. I can't believe I forgot to put, crests on. At least I remember to equip him correctly. There's always that. Kinda wondering if I can make it without using an SP item. I should be able to. If not, I'll put crests on and do it again. Yeah, and that's it. Needless to say, from three wolves, we do get a couple of things. You know, replacements and three lottery tickets for some reason. I need to use that soul, too. Yeah.
I can't believe he stood up against our combination attack. This white demon is some kind of super wolf. Numbers don't always decide the outcome. Doesn't matter how many you have if you don't believe in yourselves.
Okay, I think the next place we're going to go is to, Southampton, where, Joachim's teacher is waiting to get his butt handed to him. Come back. Yay. Blanca is slowly becoming more and more useful. Of course, that doesn't mean anything if you don't use him, RPG. Okay. Let's remove your stuff, shall we? Well, I'm not going to remove that. I don't even think I need the Leonardo's bear anymore. Not really, I don't think so. Oh, that's a tough one. He lied. I could give her Mind's Eye. No, I gotta give your stuff back to you. Where's that prison band? Oh, and he's already invisible. Good for you. Not that it's going to help me. Actually, if I can get all the way to Southampton as invisible, that might make it really easy. Wow. I just can't decide on what to give him. Just give him a Western belt. Alright. I shall meet you. Actually, in Southampton, that I should... Yeah, it's right here. I don't even need to cut or anything. Where is that? Port of Southampton. Here we go. Now, when I could have done this originally, He would have hit me for 10 with each of the hit. Well, you'll see. I need to stop giving away things so soon. I do have... He does have a thingy on, doesn't he? No, he doesn't. You know, I really gotta, you know, stop using this thing. It's kind of like cheating, but, yeah. Currently invisible form, barely. Yes. Oh well, I suppose it'll help a little bit. This fight, I will learn another technique for Joachim, obviously. And this one is just pure damage base, I suppose. I don't think it has any special attribute connected to it. Also, if you remember, which you probably don't, way back in the day, there was a guy who meant... There was a woman, I believe it was, who mentioned that, on the third turn, he runs at his opponent carrying a key. That means we want to defend during, just before the Great Gama's third turn. I think he has 500 HP, give or take, and at 163, we're pretty much... This is the skill we're going to learn. Now, if I had fought him when I first fought... After first fought him and learned Grand Slam, each one of those hits would have done about 10. And now it's rather pathetic. No, he's not going for a Deathtron Hammer. Yeah, needless to say, at this point, he's actually quite easy. Now, make sure you... No, he didn't go, alright. Yeah, he uses a third key. Needless to say, even... I think his attack power also increases, I'm not sure. I'm not going to try it, but I did remember, whatchamacallit, that woman talking about the, key thing. So I'd rather not risk it. Of course, being able to hit my opponent would be a great help. Grr. One more round ought to do it. Yeah, Deathtron Hammer. I don't think we can fight him again after this. I don't think he'll, well, we'll see what he talks about. And needless to say, that this fight at this point is absolutely stupidly easy. And again, sad to say, Joachim is never getting the pirate statue. I've already covered this, but you know what? It still makes me sad, and we get a third key from him. Which I really can't complain about. Yay! Man, it's warm out. Ugh. Can't blame the Great Gama how he dresses if he feels as warm as I do. Yeah, he won't fight us again right now, because, well... I believe there's one more fight we can have with him before the end of the game, but I don't know when that is. What else do we have to do? I still need to go... actually, let's go do that. The place we can go back to, if we go back to Paris, remember where, Geppetto's apartment? His landlady is actually waiting for him, and she's quite peeved because he hasn't paid his rent lately. You know, the Eiffel Tower. I didn't even notice that the first time we went through here. Hmm. Now, you're thinking, why would I want to go, you know, pay Geppetto's bill? That's actually a good reason. Lottery member. Allocation is a crest, willpower, hit area expand. Those are, hit area expand. Meh. That's not what I wanted, but okay. Heh Okay, it only took me 2 tries. Awesome. I shall take it. What does that do? So just I can find it, of course. Arc Surge. Arc Surge is the one that increases special power? Offensive power? Oh, and also DCP took a major upturn. Holy crap. Probably give you some attack spells. You could probably use them. Let's give you a Rock Storm. And that's fine. Yeah. Hitting 30 for some reason gives you a ton of DCP, but I guess it's one of those plateau levels, I suppose you could call it. He can't even wear any more crests, so... Oh well, your team doesn't spend much time physically attacking anyway. What should I do now? What is there to do? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna call it a part. There's more stuff we can do in Paris. A lot more. But, I don't want to bog down an entire episode with just... Well, it's going to be more than one episode now, but I don't want to make, you know, a 40-minute episode of just doing random things. Odds and ends like this, you know, you do, I think, 15 minutes of odds and ends, and then that's enough of that one, even if you have more odds and ends in the next part. That only really affects if the person is watching it as it goes up, though. I really need to stop, you know, musing to myself like this. Anyways, next time, more odds and ends and more Paris, since a lot of things have actually changed since we've been here. So, until next time, this is RPG Looney. Using my new timer on my new cell phone. Yay! Until then.